பண்டாக்கு
champion of here, I'm a sippy way. Tell me, I'm a gay, I'm a gay.
the former Uganda Professional Boxing Commission president, Celestino Dilindra. Yes, as I was reading to you, it was supposed to be 10 rounds. Fenechi wadeo tuchilabie. Tuchilabie. Hassan Denisa. The referee has a UPBC and WPC badge. What he did, he knows. He knows it best. This was a vacant UPBC heavyweight fight. And today, we're having a new champion. By disqualification, 2 minutes and 50 seconds of the second round, by disqualification of now, the new champion of the heavyweight category and taking on the UPBC belt is Nicholas Buren. Yes, he's dressed by Bobby Wright. See his name there. Njakusaba abagenyi baffe omusajja mumwamaze omusipi gwe bamwamaze omusipi ajaza njagala kwogerako nolo ono ajja kwogera ne Bure nze kajogere muuza amateeka tugamanyi mumuzanyo nzijukira ne kwesikopero bagamba mubaamu okuwangula n'okuwangulwa tagukubye eteeka likukwatikiyo mumugambo obutali bwa busungu Ngamu na mzanyo Njalo wako mchewekia chungama wabuji Njakuba atina kazi dama Heavyweight oye mkusulia kuhumina na maiga heavyweight makuhuli
And the heavyweight champion still Chumani And then my name is Chumani Fair association is still being held. So, it is three times. One time, they disqualified. So, there was a lot of fair association.
And you're going to get a wait. To together, I'm going to take a formula for fair, not with Kuruana business. Apart from that, but I'm going to get a chance
Omani teta katole variety mo officiation kwanga it is one side anytime they do what they want you see every time you come because I'm of another side or racism whatever the judgment